Hello everyone, welcome back to the next part of my Witcher 3 playthrough. I looked online, excuse me, for some optimization guides, and hold on just a moment. Alright, sorry about that. I looked online for some optimization improvement things. And apparently NVIDIA Hairworks just completely destroys the game, especially on AMD hardware. And since I've got an 8350 processor and R9290X, both by Radeon, I'm going to turn that off. That should give me significantly better frame rate, especially when fighting furry creatures like the werewolf where I had some frame drops the other day. Also, foliage visibility range apparently makes a huge difference. But the difference between high and ultra is enough to be worth turning down. So I'm going to try that out and see if that helps my frames too. I mean, I've got a 290X and an 8350, so I should be able to pull some good stuff out of this game. But now that that's out of the way, let's continue
while
where we left off.
Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. Sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find him. With Kira in tow.
Dang it. The shopkeeper's actually back again. Well, cool deal.
Ha ha! Mountains don't...
Take a peek if you want.
Alright. Fifteen piercing, 20 bludgeoning, 20 slashing, 3 burning. Any slashing, so that's 10% better. 5% and 5%. But they're really basically the same. That gives damage from monsters, that gives damage from burning. So, although that is pretty good, I think I'm gonna go ahead and sell it. And this is 25 bludgeoning, 25 slashing, so it's just not good by any means. So, goodbye to that. Not as good either. At least my action might be better. Adrenaline point gain. Nah, even if it does give one more armor, that's not worth it. So go ahead and sell those too. See, that's nowhere even close. Keep that for memorabilia. That's not any good either comparatively. So, that is that. He didn't have anything worth buying, really.
Farewell.
We'll meet again. I know this.
All right. Go ahead and sharpen up my swords and stuff here. Alright, so what were we doing last? We're getting ready to go see the Baron, right? Down here? Yeah. So, Ciri had stayed with the Baron. So, I'm going to talk to the Baron. So, let's do it. Come on, Roach. Where you at? Look at you sneaking out of that house. Dang. Try and get this horse off track.
That's it, Roach.
Sometimes it proves a little difficult. Come on, Roach, let's get on track here. There we go.
Hunger's turned this one pale. Help an old feeble woman.
What's wrong?
T'other night, blasphemers, pox take and profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Our cows will croak, kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you.
Have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide you.
Oh, yeah.
This one pale.
Well, let's go ahead since we found this quest and just do this really quickly. Yeah, the game is definitely running better. I'm noticing some difference while riding and stuff. Probably getting a good solid 40 plus now. Random bandits.
Come on.
I horribly missed. Come on, horsey. I can actually do horseback combat now. Horseback combat was kind of successful, actually. It's bothering me being on my screen, so let's go ahead and repair this. Armor piercing to my steel weapon? Eh. It's not really worth anything, so I'm not gonna worry about it right now.
Faster.
Did upgrade it, or did repair it though, so that's what matters. I can't tell what's going on. Her house randomly. I did. Where him? Oh my, this thing's strong actually. Whoa! This thing's a little too strong. So, I guess we're just gonna do something else. Where's I need to use that time so fast travel? The next thing I come across. Which what will that be? Guess we'll just go this way. Cannibal. Of course, he has a bow randomly. Not too worried about it. That's the place I marked, though, so I guess I have to be. Just ran the bandit camp.
You'll never learn.
What's up? So strong. We gotta just get five or something. Yeah, there you go. Guys are way too strong. As is the theme of the day, apparently. Fighting enemies that are way too strong.
Come on!
Dang it. I'm just in an area I don't need to be, is what it is. This area is too strong. So let's go ahead and circle back around. Pretty close to this marker, so this is. Well. It's actually easier than expected. The random bandit camp. This one's pretty big. Bandit camp.
Come on, come closer.
Mutant size now.
sword!
Leave him to me!
Numbers.
Hasn't even dried. Cleared the bandit camp, I guess. Let's go ahead and see what's over here. Is this an actual town? Just more cannibals, of course.
Not your lucky day.
Come on, come closer.
cannibals are just so weak. It's nice to have some free experience, I guess. But... some crayons. Guess that's this area cleared. I don't know what to do. Let's see, this is Condal. I definitely can't do that right now, so back to the Baron quest. Just gotta get up there. Guess I'll, since I'm already down here, I'll circle back up to Midcops. And then fast travel over to the nearest town and head towards the Baron. Come along, horsey. Mr. Roach. Another freaking bandit camp, really. Well, this is a problem.
Come on!
Cannibals are so weak. But again, free crayons. Pretty small amount of free crayons. Free crayons nonetheless. Repair kits and some random loot. I mean, not too bad. Cannibal cheat.
Shit your pants already, big boy!
Come on, come closer.
Keep it together, man.
Well. All kinds of stuff. Continue on and see what we find. another freaking bandit camp.
Don't let him pass his pirate, I guess.
Still got left.
Whoa.
Fuck. Come on.
You people, archers, are the most annoying of the bunch, I have to say. I don't like archers at all, so please die now. Wow, these people are unrelenting right now. Welcome to your new town, folks. Whew. Pirates are a lot more formidable than cannibals. That's for sure. Might just turn into a nice little town. Got a little merchant here and everything. Broken ore will do for me, but it's something.
I'll try to win them all, but you won't. Not a problem. Send for Geralt of Rivia.
Oh, what's this? Unsent letter. Not a trace of pirate left. Save a few fresh graves and some bloodstains. Back, Simon.
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Where does Joseph get all his food from, right?
Join the Baron's men. He's a big lad, Tom.
Yep, Guardian soldiers here. Pirates have been defeated and the boatyard's producing once more. Experienced shipwrights and needed doubles. Those up in high rounds see the master boat builder. I accidentally climbed this for no reason. Didn't mean to put out the fire, but I did.
I ever have a son, I'll name him Garrett.
Flowers. Alright, so it looks like I need to repair one of my weapons again. Now let's actually talk to this merchant after we sharpen up my blades. Alright, merchant, what do you have for me?
What?
Show me what you have in stock.
So much, dang it. I'd love to be able to actually buy that. Nope, not happening.
So,
yeah. While we're here, why not? Not inventory. Go ahead and see if I guess I can't do that right now. I was gonna say make that weapon, but I forget you have to be at a thing. Sign intensity now. Alright. So now we'll be on our way. I'm going to go ahead and take a look here and then head to Midcups.
Wild hunters will burn on them if they didn't respect the lady.
Another bandit camp. All right, let's do this. Yep.
learn.
That problem. To go in on that, though, that's for sure. Wait, I didn't loot it. What am I doing? Alright, let's go ahead and look and see if any of these swords are any good. Okay. Let's see. Okay, let's equip these and now compare. So those are undeniably worse. And these are undeniably worse. Those give more, but this gives adrenaline point gain, gives poisoning, resistance poisoning. Yeah, that just gives more stuff overall. We'll keep these boots though, for the record. Eh, guess we can just go ahead since we're so close anyway. I'm getting ready to come up on a bandit camp. Let's do it.
Oh!
forest hut we get. That thing is a rather large beast. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, crap. Yep. We'll just, I'll leave you to your territory there, spider. Yeah, you can quit chasing whenever now, spider. You can go back. Guess the forest hut is not the answer. Dang it. Hangman's Alley it is. Dear goodness, this area is just so strong. Alright, black bow we go. I guess this merchant like doesn't set up shop at night, I guess.
Not so fast, Roach.
Guess that's the band area. Peace.
What's new in the broad world?
Anna Stringer, wife of the Bloody Baron, presumed kidnapped. Daughter, presumed kidnapped. Is everyone terrified of me? Scared of me. I like you, man. Do I have to fight people? Oh. I wasn't paying attention at all. Just shot through the heart, but you're too late. Man, that's got Steve Irwin right there. I'm just kind of freaking out still. I mean, I didn't expect the Baron's men to all hate me, but it is what it is, I guess.
Move it! Not so fast, Roach.
Okay. Yeah, didn't do anything over this way, it's just around, so I know nothing there. I guess I do have to fight.
Form a row! Good you like a hawk!
You'll never learn.
So we advance towards the Baron.
Go away, please. Be gone.
Good goodness, I don't have any problems with you people.
Halt! Who goes there?
Baron home?
Not your concern.
Need to talk to him. Open the gate.
Not a chance.
We heard what happened at the crossroads.
We'll not let a man like that in here.
Don't get in that way. Gotta find another. I'll look among the villagers. Might find one brave enough to help me.
So that's what this lone old man that I like.
Greetings to you.
Other villagers all scurried off soon as they saw me. You didn't.
Oh, I'm too old to scurry. Besides, what could you do to me? Kill me? Go ahead. I've not long to live. Tamioid wouldn't work. My skin's right brittle.
Lived here long?
Since I was born. Reckon that'll be more than 70 winters.
Must know the area well.
Not bad.
Listen, I gotta get inside the fortress. Can I do that without going through the front gate?
You can, but few know the way. If you were to make an humble offering, call it to this humble man, maybe I could point you in the right direction.
Just looking to make some coin, or is there another reason you're helping me?
What you did at the crossroads, that's why they won't let you in, right? The innkeep? My sister's husband.
Won't finagle any coin out of me. If there's another way in, I'll find it.
Maybe you will, maybe you won't. So, change your mind. A bit of coin and I'll tell you how to get in.
Fine. Don't really feel like arguing with the guards.
Years back, when the old lord still ruled Crow's Perch, the blacksmith's boy went missing. Old village looked for him. No luck. Finally found the boy in the river. He drowned.
Tragic. But how's that supposed to help me?
A few days on, an old woman who served the lord found the boy's cap near the castle well.
So, either he lost it there or he fell in the well.
Clever man. Village folk built a shrine where they found the lad's body, northwest of here. Wait till you find an entrance to a passage nearby.
Shrine? Where is it exactly?
Track that weaves through the village. Follow it to the bridge. Turn right past that. Then go on, straight as piss, till you get to a crossroads. Turn right again, then follow that path up a hill. Shrine stands upon it.
Right past the bridge, then right again. I'll find it, thanks.
Alright, so now I have an area to look. Pretty close, I'll walk. No, maybe not. Come here, Roach.
Hey-ya! Hey there.
There's the shrine. Passage must be somewhere around here. for a swim.
Infosema, now those were balls. Attended a few, me and my Annie. Oh, how we danced, how we twirled, ha ha ha!
Ooh!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, hey!
Enough. I don't care how you do it, but the deliveries must be weekly.
Won't you stay for tea?
No. Besides, you've another guest.
Aha! A defender of the downtrodden. Greetings.
News gets around quick.
That it does. When I learned you'd slaughtered my men, I thought to have you captured and hanged. Or at least flogged. But then I thought, one tough cocker if he bested that lot of cutthroats. Man like him could prove useful.
Useful? How?
That's the spirit. We'll work well together. I can see that already. This way. One thing. You'd do well to behave this time. Remember, I've still to decide what to do with you. Which I shall do after we've spoken. Make yourself at home. They would have put the bloody vodka. Ah, there it is. A snifter.
No thanks. Didn't come here to drink.
As you will. But I'll not sit here dry if you don't mind. Before the war, there was a distillery nearby, best in Velen. But the horse sons burnt it to the ground. To the matter at hand, I'm Philip Strenger. Now the Blobtits round here call me the Bloody Baron.
Geralt of Rivia. Blobtits call me the Butcher of Blaviken.
I know who you are. Truth be told, it's the only reason we're talking. How do you like it here in Velen?
I don't. Swamps, bogs, marshes everywhere.
Exactly. Someone loses their way around here, it becomes damn hard to find.
What are you getting at?
Many have lost loved ones here. Some their wives, others their daughters.
What's that supposed to mean? That a threat?
Aye, not as clever as I suspected you'd be. Now it's no threat. I'll spell it out for you. I know who you're looking for. She showed up some time ago. Exhausted, wounded, and stinking like a soaked hound after a hard hunt. Later, I learned she'd come from the swamp. Said some beasts from the woods attacked her before she could reach the village.
Oh, what? When you play a Seer, you cannot access the inventory or use summons.
That was close. I must leave this place.
I wasn't actually expecting this. No Witcher sense either.
There? Are you lost?
A little, I guess. Are you?
Yes. Though also just a little.
Does that mean you know which way to go?
Not quite. Not yet. But I'm sure we'll find the way if we set off together.
What happened to you?
This? It's nothing. Why don't you tell me where you live?
In Lindenvale. They'd see to your wounds there.
How did you wind up here?
My father brought me. Told me to follow the trail of treats and eat my fill. He said he would wait. So I started down the trail. Then I saw a butterfly, and I ran to catch it, and I lost my way.
Hmm. Your father, why did he have you follow the trail of treats? Do you know?
Because we had an app to break our fast with.
I don't understand.
I was naughty. Broke a jug. Spilled all our milk.
Your parents must have been angry.
Mother said I should be spanked. But father said it wouldn't do no good. Too many mouths to feed anyway. Sending me down the trail of treats, that would solve things.
Hmm.
You and your father, when did you leave home?
This morning.
And did the sun warm your face or your back?
It warmed my back.
So we must go east. Come, I'll walk you home. And explain to your parents that they must not lose their children in the woods.
We can't go home because of the Wolf King and his pack.
No kings among wolves.
These have one.
And you've seen him?
Yes, I mean, no. From behind a tree. He was huge, with giant eyes and great fangs, and he was terribly, disgustably horrific.
See what I've got on my back? Wolves fear it. Kings do too. Come, I'll help you up.
Huh. Lots of wolves. Oh my gosh, I'm like falling out of my chair in real life. They're good, these wolves.
You can come out now.
My little brave. My father can even do that.
Mine could do a lot more. Come.
Look! There's something there.
Wait here. Don't come any closer.
But...
No buts, stay here. I must see something. tore his leg off. No, gnawed it off.
Ew, that's horrible.
Stay there, and look away. Hmm, what's this? Marrow's missing. Interesting. His chest is crushed. Ribs probably pierced his lungs. Something picked him up and threw him against the tree. Let's see. His liver's gone.
Why are you digging through his belly?
Would you mind making certain your laces are tight? Lips parted and bloated. Bit clear through his tongue. Immense pain before death. Bloodshot, but still moist. He died recently. The Wolf King's no fantasy, it seems. Except he's a werewolf.
What happened to him?
He had a fall.
I bet. The Wolf King got him.
When did children get so smart?
What will we do when the Wolf King finds us?
Good question. I've no silver, but I can make a blade oil.
Oil? You mean like we make from rapeseed?
No. A far more special oil. Of dog tallow, wolf's bane, fool's parsley, and wolf's liver. The Wolf King will feel terrible, terrible pain.
You're smart. How do you know these things? Did your father teach you?
Not my father. My uncle. Uncle Vesemir.
Parse.
That? Wolves.
Hide! Quickly! Spot where I can build a fire and brew the oil in peace.
you doing?
Greasing my blade. There. See just how effective Uncle Vesemir's formulae are. Do parents often send their children out to follow the sweets?
Sometimes they send their children, sometimes they go themselves.
Do they return?
No. Why would they? They've plenty to eat where the path ends.
See, I remember reading earlier about not to follow candy in the woods, basically. So, this is interesting. It's kind of like Hansel and Gretel in a way, almost. Which could be easy. Based off the name of the actual, like, original story or something.
This way! Through the cave!
You lead.
Give him a drubbing. Never seen anything like it.
Girl, you can come out now. Come on. You're lucky we came this way. Found someone far less fortunate in the forest.
Aaron, must be. We was returning from Midcops when the brute attacked. I managed to flee, but Yaren,
the little one. No details. You have bandages at home? Some spirit? He laid a claw or two on me, unfortunately.
I've not, miss, but my lord, he's a powerful man. He's sure to help you. Might even reward you for cutting the werewolf down.
Very well. Lead us to your lord.
Actually really interesting. I didn't expect to play as her and stuff. A few hours later.
Just who do you think you brought me, man? That's not me daughter.
And the little one?
Neither, dammit! I think I'd know my own child.
Well, it might not be yours, the older one, but you've got to admit a likeness. That's downright striking. So, any chance for that reward?
You'll not see one fucking copper. Get out before I set my hounds on you. So, stew any good?
Very. Thank you. I'd not eaten in...
Clear to see. I'm pleased you like it. Had them prepare a bath for you once you've eaten. And you could do with some sleep. Gretka in the nook behind the hearth. You in the guest room opposite the kitchen.
Thank you. I...
Shh. Eat now. We'll speak once you've rested. So I ordered my men to watch her, and left her to rest.
And?
Ah, a topic for another time.
The little girl who showed up here with Ciri, what happened to her?
Gretka. She's safe and sound. Helps out in the kitchen. Ciri told me of the girl's parents, what they decided. So I decided not to send the lass home. She's fed here. A roof over a warm corner she calls her own. She wants for nothing.
What happened to Ciri?
I've told you already. A topic for another time.
I need to find her. Understand? I need every last bit of information available.
I understand. But you see, it so happens my wife and daughter are missing as well. I propose an exchange. Find my loved ones, and I shall tell you about the girl you seek. All I know.
Thing is, can I trust you? What guarantees do I have?
None whatsoever. Only my word.
What if I refuse? Because I just don't want to.
Would you tell me to sod off? Go ahead, but then I'll tell you the same. And what'll that make us? Two helpless, empty-handed sods. Think of it as searching for your own daughter. Ought to go quickly, then.
When do you see them last?
They vanished after the new moon, as if whisked away by shadows.
What do you mean, vanished?
Precisely that. I awoke one morn to find them gone.
You try to search for them?
Sent men out right away, but they're not suited to it. It's one thing to rip up floorboards in search of a peasant's last sack of grain. Finding a living person, they just don't know how. Besides, Velen's naught but swamps and marshy woodland. Plenty of hard to find nooks. If you're looking to hide someone, this is the place.
This place must be hard to be the only two women here.
This place? What do you mean? I wanted for nothing here. Pheasant for dinner, not a problem. Blue ribbons from Toussaint? Say the word!
Had your men in mind. Their company. Sure your wife and daughter weren't being harassed?
My men are a horde of horsens, but they know their place. One of them so much as looked at Anna or Tamara crosswise, I'd cut him down like a dog.
Maybe they were kidnapped. Got any enemies?
None worth mentioning. Worthless little pricks and angry peasants is all. None would dare raise a finger against my family. Any who might have, they've been eating dirt long since.
Anything unusual happened before they disappeared? They act differently, do anything strange?
Unusual? No. Well, not long ago, peasants came to complain that a beast had ravaged a woman by the well. Devoured another lass before her. Common occurrences in Velen. And my women, Anna, quiet as a mouse as ever, and Tamara, occupied with her things, nothing unusual.
I'll need to know a lot more than that. Can I see their rooms?
What for?
I need clues. Anything to latch onto.
I'll not let a stranger pour through their belongings.
Want me to find them or not?
I do.
Then let me work.
Fine. But I shall go with you. The doors are locked. When she was a babe, my daughter loved animals. Saw a deer trophy on a wall once. Do you know what she asked?
Haven't got a clue.
Papa, is that deer's womp on the other side of the wall?
Oh, fucked up face.
You see it there? What's a trophy? I pity any bastard who's hurt her. I'll flay him alive. Here it is. Damn it! Jammed again!
Our bedchamber. Tamara's room is there.
Try not to make a mess. For their return, I want everything to be as they left it.
Fresh flowers. He expects them to return any minute. Takes hope. Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. Walls a different color. Something used to hang here. That painting? Right size. Wooden candlestick. Stem's broken. The Baron and his wife. Look happy enough. What's this? Gotta wonder who wanted to hide the hole. And what's on the other side. It's interesting. Piece of wood looks like the stem of that candlestick. No coincidence there. Fight might have happened here. I'll look for clues. Rest of the candlestick. And wine stains. Somebody smashed a bottle. From Toussaint. Yeah, Ervolus. Scent hasn't died. Wonder where it'll lead me. Deep nicks. Hit with a heavy object.
What do you seek here?
I'm to look at the room or not.
Incense. And an old key. Wonder what it unlocks. Anise. Sandalwood. And something else. Saffron? For a doll, the kind you'd stick with pins to hurt someone.
Thinks of guardian corpse to me.
Done poking around.
Found a doll in Tamara's room. Tell me about it.
What could possibly be so interesting about a doll, Witcher?
Looks like it might have been used for some sort of black magic. Where'd Tamara get it?
Black magic? Are you barmy? I made it for her. She was four, perhaps five winters old. We were in Vizima on market day, and she saw the sorceress, Triss Merigold. Insisted she must have a doll just like her. Couldn't afford a thing of that sort, so I made the doll with my own hands.
This is Triss. No offense, but, not great with your hands, are you?
Why don't you take some wooden rags, see what image of a grown woman you can come up with?
Can't help thinking I've missed something. Need to take another look.
I need a good plow.
Trail breaks off. Could find something else, though. Spruce wood. Smells of juniper incense. Some sort of folk talisman. Protective. Question is, against what? Won't find much else here.
Well, bring out the gimp.
Think the gimp's sleeping?
Well, I guess you'll just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen. An altar. So, the Eternal Fires made it to Velen.
Interesting.
What you want, mate?
Done poking around.
Found signs of a fight in the room. Know anything about that?
A fight? What are you talking about?
Someone was attacked. Probably your wife or daughter. Whoever it was tried to defend themselves with a candlestick. Missed the attacker. Punctured the wall instead. They tussled too.
I don't know nothing about this. That night, I was drunk. Don't remember a thing. They were gone by the time I awoke.
Doubt you were the only ones in the castle. Maybe one of your men heard something?
3 times I asked those bastards if they'd seen anything, heard anything. Nothing! Not a one of them!
Whole landing smells of wine. Tell me anything about that?
One of the lads, must be. Lushies, one and all.
Give your men Ervolus?
Oh, damn it. I might have spilled it. I told you I was good and marinated that night. What does it matter? Stench of wine in plenty of corner around the castle.
So it looks like him and his wife got into a fight. And that's what happened in that room. Then the girl is the actual important thing about the fire church.
Recognize this amulet?
Yes. Anna began wearing it a time ago.
Any idea where she got it?
None.
Any witches or cunning women in the area?
A Pella? Old Coot lives near Blackbow. And there's a cunning woman in Midcops, but I know little about her. She's only recently arrived. If Anna were to see someone, she'd choose the Pella, not the woman. Anna was wary of strangers, newcomers.
Wanna have a chat with this Pella?
Fair warning, he's a hard man to talk to. Rumor has it, he killed his own father with an axe as a lad, then went batty. Now they say he sees ghosts and plows his goat.
Not really interested in his hobbies. Just want to ask about the amulet.
Trouble everywhere.
Leveled up.
Listening. What do you come to me with?
Heard anything about there being witches in Velen?
I pay no heed to peasant babbling. Common folk see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck else, every which way they turn.
How do you wind up here? Just curious.
It's no secret. I was a Temerian soldier. My unit smashed at the war's start. Soon after, we'd lost hope of regrouping, driving the foe back. Those who remained wandered north. Others, deserters or merely broken men, joined us. We were a snowball rolling down a slope. By the time we reached Crow's Perch, I commanded a sizable force.
Just march into the fortress, make yourselves at home?
With Nilfgaard advancing, the local lord had fled. Abandon the perch. Once this war's over and Nilfgaard's victorious, the Black Ones will grant me a title. All talk of a self-proclaimed baron will cease.
Can't help wondering why you made a deal with the Nilfgaardians.
What could I do? Cast myself at them and die a hero? Fuck a hero's death. Fuck death.
Rather live as a traitor.
Ere long, none will remember it. Temeria is no more. There's naught left to betray.
The local Nilfgaardian garrison doesn't look that strong.
What of it? Even were I to attack, cut them down to a man, others will come soon. Black Ones will flood this land, take control before long. Sure as we've all got arseholes, they will.
Yep, I can play Gwent. Let's do it.
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a deck, sit down. Outplay me, and I'll give you one of my unique cards. How's that for enticement?
Let's lay him down.
Oh. Of course I have to go first. I can't beat 35. Wait, what? I didn't want to do that. Guess he wins this one. Card, any card. There we go. Oh no, he draws cards. Oh no. He drew so many extra cards. I didn't expect that at all. He's probably beat me. Pass with 8? I'll win this round. He has 7 cards in hand, about 3. Well, 4. No way I win this one. No way. At best I can tie right here if he literally had no more cards. He just played that so well with the drawn cards. I lose.
You're not complete, shite. But you really should work on your technique. Stop by again sometime. We'll play another round.
What if I want a rematch right now? Which I do. Right now.
I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
In the mood for a round of Gwent?
I'm always in the mood for Gwent.
Let's lay him down.
Alright. Let's try this again. I don't need clear weather. Yep, I tried out the decoy accidentally. I didn't mean to. It's a pretty terrible hand. I just draw so many cards. Still gives me advantage. That card originally was. That one's 4. That one I think is like 5. So we're still even. Three left for each. Thank you. yeah, I got it. I win. Awesome.
You won. A man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's short on worthy opponents. Boatbuilder in Oriton might be one. There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him.
Sigismund Digskr. Unlock something. So now I'm gonna have to take another like passive ability. A bit more strong attack damage. And I got the quest, what? Gwent Valen players.
Some hair of that
here for you.
Got any vodka?
Thistle.
So you're Gretka.
I am. And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped like a wolf. Ciri told me about you.
You and Ciri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going, or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you, and a sorceress. But you're here, so I guess she didn't find you. I wonder if she helped that friend of hers.
Ciri wanted to help a friend? Any idea who it was?
What do you mean, who? Her friend! She said he was in trouble and that she had to save him.
Do you know where Ciri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Ciri left me a gift.
A gift?
Yes, this. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot. Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping.
That's pretty cool.
So Ciri was here. Spinning top, Gritka's toy. Siri must have used these. Looks like she left in a hurry. The Natural Obscurity of Curses by Lydia Van Bredevoort. Where'd Siri get this?
To my dear friends, Philip and Anna, from Count Le Guevre, Minister of Culture. Whoever thinks curses are only ever manifestations of one being's ill will towards another sort of mistaken. Cleansing oneself. Where did I get this letter?
Dedication to the Baron and his wife. Seems they had friends in high places in Vizima.
Geralt!
Look familiar?
My top. Where'd you find it?
Siri's room.
We'd play in her room sometimes. I was sad one day, and Siri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Thanks, Gritka. Have fun.
I'm not playing. I'm helping.
Yep, there's like a tiny little quest that's completely optional. Thanks to me exploring. I love stuff like that. Interesting.
You white one. Look like you got soused last night, too.
Ah, there's a shopkeeper and an armorer.
Smiths, lass. Get
Why
two flat.
Nice
tits on it. Fancy a gander at our little stockpile. We've gathered ourselves quite the collection. Why let such nice things waste away in peasant halls?
Show me what you got.
Silver damage. Let's do another round of Gwent.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Gwent is kind of addictive. What's this? Okay, stick that in the deck. Let me get rid of all these crappy cards. Eight times. It's 10. I have 15. That'll be an extra. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it'll be 5. Now it's 8, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah. that round, I still have card advantage. And that too, which is nice. I got this guy, unless he has some trump card up his sleeve. He kept one card in his hand. Why would he do that? Talk to this guy. Fergus.
Hope may I assist you.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately. Snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Sounds great. Can you make a suit like that?
No, but find someone who can and I'll gladly meet them. Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroth use on Undvik.
Joanna, I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroth folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools, but only then.
These legends mention where the forge might be?
Yes. North side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
New quest, Master Armors.
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
All right. Sell that. this, but it's so freaking expensive. For a bite, though, we'll take a look. So can I not do weapons here? Don't have the stuff for this.
Need some armor.
Yep, let's play Gwent.
Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight.
Yeah. I'd much rather go second. Okay, I don't have any range, but I've got a lot of catapults, and I've got a couple close. So I'll trade that out. Nice. It's actually a pretty good hand. I'll get rid of this guy. I'm liking this so far. That works for me. still keeps me ahead. Draw an extra card. Yeah, that's a pretty easy game, actually. He's had a really good hand there. Yep, I should play his last card, and then I win. And G. Good game, sir. Good game. Ah! 14 crowns and a vampire gall cane. Alright.
What did I do to deserve your company?
Ointment for diverse ailments. Gift of sight. The Sharpers, a Gwent playing society based at Crow's Perch, is looking for new members and opponents. We will also school newcomers to the game. Philip Stringer, known as the Bloody Bear. Oh, okay. Alan has been slugging it out in the ring. Come see us, and we'll get to fight the best brawlers around. We race horses around here. Contact Shrieker. Fist of Fury Velen. New quest races across Perch. The Contract of the Shrieker.
Folk don't object to your white monk.
There we go. I got quite a few quests now. Ah, the Shrieker shouldn't be too bad. Alright, I believe this is a pretty good stopping point for now. We've accomplished a lot. Got through some
hair of the hound.
Just got through some stuff. So, pretty happy with the progress made. If you guys like the videos and want me to keep them up, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. But for now, save the game. And that will be the end of this one. So, the Bearded Fool, signing off. Catch you guys next time.